Today, we're considered Australia's leading RTO in the fitness industry. What we love about what we do is that we not only welcome new students,
the periodisation, the amazing programming and the phenomenal results that they're getting for their clients, and thought that I wanted in on that.
But we provide ongoing education, support and training for trainers who just want to get better and better globally.
I use what I have learned on a daily basis.
I wish I probably did it 2 years earlier. As soon as I was out of the industry, I would have saved myself, you know, a lot of time.
Our broad focus covers Certificate 3 and 4 in fitness.
They teach you how to actually use the skills that you're learning.
Our Performance PT certification.
The Performance PT course, so it did have quite a lot of theory, but then also practical elements as well.
It's opened up kind of a whole new floodgate in a really exciting kind of a way.
And our Performance Nutrition Coach certification.
I am really grateful for what I've learned here and how I can continue to share that knowledge with other people.
Along with business development for fitness industry professionals.
How to keep your clients accountable, how to, you know, not just change their training and the nutrition, but overall change, you know, their whole lifestyle.
We are very proud of the fact that since 2010, we have educated 3,000 personal trainers from around the globe.
I've actually done a Cert 3 for somewhere else, and with this one I can already tell that I'm learning a lot more.
You know, you go through a lot of courses where people say a lot of things and they talk a lot, but at the same time, did they actually get good results out of the people that they're working with?
This is our difference.
I made some really, really strong contacts within the industry.
In this industry, there are so many people that go through advanced step too early.
Definitely, I think it is a step above what other PTs learn.
You know, in the end, you're going to learn a lot from them, and literally, they're going to change your life.
Once you've done a course, then to me, that's not it.
People have more faith in you, they have more trust in your coaching ability and the process, and that's something that's invaluable as a coach, I find.
The Clean Health Fitness Institute difference.